Well, we have a Fox 5 success story for those who park in downtown D.C., whether you're working or you're shopping. Until this week, many motorists got towed for accidentally parking illegally in one area of the city because the signs were so confusing.
This causes all sorts of stress when you're trying to park downtown. Yeah. Fox 5's Chief Investigative Reporter Emily Miller has been following these problems on one block for 6 months, and now finally the city has done something to fix it. Yay for you, Emily!
Thank you. It's one block. I will move block to block to block. Okay, right, exactly. One block at a time. One block. This is a block on 12th Street. It's just about near the Macy's, and it's become renowned for cars getting ticketed and towed about every 15 minutes every single day. Well, people who work in that area have been outspoken about the confusing signs, which they say has created a trap zone. But as the ladies have told you, we've got some good news.
This one block of 12th Street downtown has long been a driver's nightmare. They think they're parking legally and come back, the car is gone, ticketed and towed again and again and again. The city blocks off this area midday for food trucks, but the multiple parking signs were confusing and the restricted hours were only marked in small lettering on this one sign on the whole block. We've been reporting on this problem since May. Finally, the city promised us last week to fix the signs, and they kept their word. This is the new sign, no parking 10:30 to 2:30, and there are four of them on the block. The city also took down the signs for no rush hour parking. Tony Byers, who works around the corner, said he can finally stop warning drivers not to park midday.
I do give credit to the city for that because they did do something, but if it wasn't for people like you, people like me, people like complaining about it, I don't think anything would have been done.
I saw your story last week and I appreciate it. And then when I saw this and I saw the different signs, I was like, oh my God, it's the confusing spot.
We didn't see a single car get ticketed or towed today. And the parking enforcement officer, who's usually very busy on this block, she just walked on by. But this being DC, it's not a total victory. The signs are still confusing. We watch drivers pull into these empty spots and spend about a minute staring at the post, trying to figure out if it's legal to park here.
I got towed here one time before, so I was just checking the times. It was, like I said, I was reading the fine print.
What are you looking for?
Well, I'm trying to see what if I can park here or not. It doesn't really make too much sense.
What are you reading now?
Well, I see this is not from 10:30 to 2:30, so it's not, you can't park here.
Well, so like many parking signs in DC streets, it's still a little confusing to figure out if you can park legally. But overall, this is good news for drivers. If you obey the parking laws, you can be sure your car will be there when you get back. Well, at least on this one block downtown. Emily Miller, Fox 5 Local News.
Oh, Emily, great job.
Yes.
Block by block.
I know. Good job.